Some people experience vivid physical pain themselves when they see someone else get hurt. This condition is called mirror-touch synesthesia, or MTS for short. People with MTS internalize others' experiences so intensely that they actually feel strikingly similar physical sensations. For example, if they see someone fall, their own leg might hurt too. If they see someone get an injection, they might feel pain in their own arm. While most of us have some degree of empathy, like feeling uneasy when we see footage of animal abuse online, mirror-touch synesthesia goes far beyond that. It's an extreme form of empathy where individuals effortlessly feel what others are going through. All of our brains contain something called mirror neurons, which help us mimic and learn from other people's body language and emotions. For instance, if you smile, the person across from you might smile back. People with MTS tend to have more active mirror neurons than the average person, and it's this heightened activity that causes their intense sense of identification with others. So yes, there really are people in the world who literally feel your pain.